always believed in individuality, and that we were put on this earth to be unique individuals to fulfill our God-given potential. And that the only way to fulfill your potential is to be free, to find out who you are, and to make your errors, to make mistakes. And as I grew up, I began to realize more and more the government was inhibiting me in things that I wanted to do.
Well, I happen to believe you make your own destiny. You have to do the best with what God gave you.